Smith's pass broken up by Bufflin. And back into the Oilers' zone it goes. Jets get some fresh legs on the ice as Petrie. Ahead to Hall. Hall by himself hammers it deep and he heads for a change. Enstrom. Pressured by Mike Brown. Drops it for Bufflin. In behind the Winnipeg goal. Ahead to Tangrady. Tangrady will chip it in the zone. Slater getting chased along with Thorburn as they collide along the board. Belov kicks it free. But right to Tangrady. He rims it back around the board. Gazdik is there. This pass into the skates of Brown. And Stewart sends it bouncing right to Tangrady. Onto the tape of Slater. And we've got a scrap at center. It's Gazdik and Thorburn. Gazdik with an uppercut. It connects. Another one. Thorburn's in trouble. And down they go in a heap. So Gazdik adds a fight to a goal.
He's making a lot of fans for himself here, isn't he, Mark?
His NHL debut here tonight in an Oiler uniform, and Thorburn, the well-liked teammate in Winnipeg, stands up for his buck.
Absolutely. Thorburn has been around quite a while in this organization. As you said, he's going to do the little things that he needs to stay in the lineup.
That could be a two-minute penalty for taking your helmet off as Gazdik removed his helmet. We'll see how they assess it. Gazdik heading to the Oiler room with 2:20 to go here in the second period.
Willie Desjardins, the head coach of the Texas Stars, was saying how much they're going to miss Gazdik in the Dallas organization.